Hangzhou, China, April 23, 2018, Globe Newswire. Apart from the blood and thunder competition process, what a competition can most attract the audiences is the competition results that are full of suspense. As entertainment programs have played an important role in the mass consumption increasingly. For example, the post-season of League of Legends launched recently, attracting the attention of tens of thousands of its fans. Who will be the final winner in the competition between BLG and RW has also become a hot topic. The champion guess becomes an indispensable activity, however, part of guess fans doubt the fairness of guess process. The activity is carried out by the platform after all, they wonder whether the platform will use technology to perform black casework or not, thus, it is urgent to solve the problem of decentralization for the guess platform to ensure the fairness of the overall competition guess process. In recent time, the blockchain technology is becoming extremely popular. There are people who have tried to figure out how would it be when combining blockchain with guessing. It is worth talking about Guess Chain, which is a competition guess ecological chain combining with the blockchain technology lately. According to the white paper of Guess Chain, the Guess Chain is a full open sourcing, distributed and public chain with guess forecast in the board and card games market, and the third generation of underlying blockchain system developed based on the inheritance of features and advantages of Bitcoin and Ethereum. The Guess Chain constructs a decentralized, fair, open and just ecosystem by blockchain technology with combination of blockchain features, and overturns the traditional guess forecast industry and board and card games industry with revolution in the dual role of administrator and arbitrator, simultaneously for the previous traditional mode. Moreover, it is understood that Guess Chain makes the guessing of users to be open, transparent by blockchain technology and the forecast results of Guess Chain are judged by the smart oracle. This is the token used in the community of Guess Chain, which users can use for betting of guess forecast. In meanwhile, the electronic wallet will also be launched for storing the rewards of guessing. In addition, Guess Chain is able to help the traditional board and card games companies to solve the problem of fairness. The dApps developed by these companies can be connected into Guess Chain and operate on a Guess Chain smart contract based on cryptocurrency protocol. They can introduce the cryptocurrency of Guess Chain, thus coin or issue the tokens belonging to the projects based on Guess Chain. It is reported that Guess Chain will launch airdrop activity again on April 18. The users who join the Telegram or QQ groups and fill the wallet address can obtain reward of 20 Guess coins. They will be rewarded 5 Guess coins each time they have invited a new user. The upper limit of invitation reward is 50 coins. It is very important to defend the fairness and justice in the competition terrain while it is also urgent to defend the fairness and transparency of guessing outside the competition terrain. The competition guess like League of Legends will be more orderly, just and transparent with more platforms like Guess Chain. Thus, the guess fans can take part in the competition guess in a more secured and active manner. For more information of Guess Chain, please see official website www.guessgame.io. QQ group 472,770,948. Telegram https://t.me/guessgame main contact Aaron @guessgame.io.